this is a test video on how to repair these lights for a Leemax display when they use cheap Chinese solder and the components break. First, you'll need good lead-based solder. Second, soldering iron. Don't burn yourself. Tinning the surfaces with good solder. Time for a test. We're not going to use batteries. I'm just going to give it power directly from these leads.
Did you want me to serve your plate, or do you want to do that yourself?
Go ahead.
What?
And voila, two working lights. Easy fix. Do it yourself.